for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Thuy, I'm 19 years old. I was born and grew up in Hunan. It's a very beautiful province. Now I'm studying at Hunan University of Technology and Education. My major is Garment Technology and Fashion Design. There are 6 people in my family. There's my grandmother, my father, my mother, my younger sister, little brother, and me. We love each other very much. My hobbies are reading books, listening to music, shopping, traveling, and learning English. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. And now I will describe something about myself. I'm beautiful and young. I have straight hair and black hair. I have black eyes. I have lipids and I have to wear eyeglasses. Now, I'm wearing a uniform t-shirt and black pants. I'm happy and friendly, but sometimes I'm quiet. Now, at my English class, I made friends with G. As you see, he's handsome and young. He's tall and thin. He's wearing a uniform t-shirt and black pants. He's very happy and friendly. And I'm very happy to make friends with him. Thank you. And I'm very happy to make friends with all of you. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a great day.